Professor Paws.
Wow, the sky's pouring water.
Water from the... That must be extra special.
What are you doing with that water, my little roar?
I want to drink it. It fell straight from the sky.
No, no, no. You must not drink water from the sky.
But why? It looks clean.
One second. Some things that look clean aren't safe.
Why wouldn't Mama let me drink it? What happens if someone drinks water from the sky?
A paw-tastic morning, bright little thinkers.
Paw-tastic! Paw-tastic!
Baby lion, your whiskers look droopy today.
Professor Paws, I wanted to drink water from the sky yesterday, but Mama stopped me. Professor Paws, what happens if someone drinks water from the sky?
Ooh, that's a big, splashy science question. First things first, what is water from the sky?
Rain! Rain!
Correct. Rain, snow, hail, they all come from clouds. Water starts on Earth, in rivers, lakes, and oceans. Yes, the sun heats water and turns it into invisible vapor. That's called evaporation.
Like water turning into ghost air!
Exactly! High in the sky, vapor cools and sticks together to form clouds. That's condensation. Water can fall as rain, liquid water, snow, frozen crystals, or hail, hard ice balls.
Hail would hurt my head!
And it would hurt your tummy, too. Now here's the super important part. Rainwater is not always clean, but it looks shiny. Rainwater falls through air full of dust, smoke, germs, pollution, and tiny chemicals. If someone drinks untreated rainwater, it can cause tummy aches, it may have bacteria, it can make you sick. Rainwater can only be safe if it is filtered, cleaned, boiled, or treated properly. That's why we drink clean, treated water at home. Let's remember. 1. Rain comes from clouds. 2. Rain passes through dirty air. 3. Untreated rainwater is not safe to drink. And 4. Grown-ups make water safe first.
Mama was protecting me? I'm glad Mama stopped me.
Listening to grown-ups keeps explorers safe.
Okay, Professor Paws.
Bright little thinkers, remind your parents to tap subscribe.
So we learn more cool stuff.
See you next time at Jungle School.